Seriously, what's up with the chicken leg dog? Yeah, see? It looks like drumsticks. Do you not see it?
Should I?
Can I steal its legs? I'm hungry now. No. It looks like you're good at dancing. Can I get it up you?
You! Hey!
What?
Hey! You!
I wanna save the dogs. So I can eat them. You fell. can swim.
You.
You're not supposed to go up there, I think.
You.
There's a ladder.
You.
Hey. Ladder for your life.
Hey.
Your weapon sucks. It can't reach very far. Bridges that aren't stable at all.
You.
Hey. It looks like the yellow ones are the ones that will fall down. Right? Hey. I think it really did mean quickly.
You.
It broke you a bastard. He broke the bridge instantly.
Yeah.
At least something makes sense in this world. Right? You jump. Why did you do that? You jumped right onto it. Game's trying to make you anxious here.
Yeah. Up.
Made it.
Yeah. Yeah.
Hmm? Woo. Ignore it all and make it all at the same difficulty. Except for there. Thank you for warning us twice after we already did it. Another dragon?
You.
That sucks.
You.
There should be like 50.
Yeah.
Well, they should each be different colors. Yes.
You.
Does that make them original?
Yeah.
Right?
Yeah.
Oh, see, logic. Monsters.
You
can't. require a lot of backtracking, doesn't it?
You!
Town. There's a dwarf that's in there that'll be able to teach it some up tomorrow what to do. So call the dragon, go back to Zazen Town, and figure out where this dwarf is. Sounds like an eagle, actually. They make the dragon sound like an eagle. That is an eagle sound effect. So, let's go to Zazen then. That is not Zazen Town. All right, this is Zazen Town.
Candy.
They're actually really interesting. Do something here. I don't remember what.
Pudding! Haina! 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 Pudding! Haina! Pot! Pot! Pot!
No, I think that's when you have the magic conch or something. Huh. Gonna find this dwarf. That's gonna be tricky. And I have to talk to him as Ipsamaro. Gotta listen to the villagers, they'll tell you like where he is. So I gotta talk to every single villager. Try to figure out where this dwarf is. What? Oh yeah, this game is built around talking to people.
Yep.
You gotta talk to every villager and get hints on what you're supposed to do. Oh, can I go in here? Are you a dwarf?
Yep.
You look like a dwarf. The priest of Golden Temple likes to make sweets. Goku region. Golden Temple. Maybe the Golden Temple is where it's supposed to go.
Yep. Yep. Quitting. Quitting. Yep.
That's not good.
Yep. Yep.
What are you? Mr. Ushiwaka were less stingy, he'd be a popular man. Dwarfs are small, so they may be difficult to find. Look. Look! Right there! You're stepping on... That's... my foot!
Yep!
Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Look at that! Look, it's a dwarf. Hey, long time no see. I'm Ushiwaka. Gasp! What happened? Why are you so small? Let me tell you. The sweets at the Golden Temple. Well, if you eat 8 in a row, there's a strange power that makes you shrink. If for any reason you want to shrink, go to the Golden Temple. I'll be waiting there for you. What the fuck is going on?
What?
Tiny. Oh, you fat.
Yep.
Dumplings be a fat person. And be tiny. Because the more you eat, well, the more you eat, the tinier you get. Life lesson.
Yeah.
Narrator, please explain. My pleasure. The sweets in the cupboard at the temple will start falling from above. If you catch 8 sweets before the time is up, you will be able to use special powers, magical powers, to make you shrink. However, if you're seen catching these sweets, something terrible will happen. Ready, set, go! Well, now you're in the cupboard. And you gotta catch dumplings, and you gotta watch out for this guy because he'll kick your ass. Watch out! Good to see you. Gotta get that dumpling! Gotta get the dumpling! Gotta get the dumpling! Oh, oh my god! Oh my god! He's gonna hurt me! Oh! Hide! You saw nothing. Gotta get the dumpling! Gotta get the dumpling! I don't know what happens. Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god! Looks like you failed. You wanna try again? That's the spirit. Woo! Yeah! No, don't hurt me! Don't hurt me! No! Get that dumpling. I'll get it. Fuck. Disappear. Oh, shit. Oh. Looks like you failed, loser. I'll try again. I fail at life! Dropping bombs on me, I doubt he would be willing. Yes. Dumplings.
Pina. Money. Pina. Yes.
Yep. Really mad I'm stealing.
Yep.
Dumplings. I don't know. Oh my god. Don't do it, man. Don't do it. Yeah, I'm dead. I failed. Looks like you failed for a third time, loser. Why don't you quit the game? Don't give up. Never surrender. Anything over here? No. God damn it. Dumpling! I have no idea why I'm tiny already. Well, I'd like to skip to my dumplings, you know? Why is this guy obsessed with one cupboard? Really weird. Skippity scoopada. Ah! And I'm done.
Yep. But. What is it now?
Four tries. Way to go. Now you can shrink as you wish. The powers will allow you to shrink to get through small holes and narrow roads. To get through the small holes, wink wink. No. However, yeah, there's a lot of minigames that are here just for minigame sake. However, remember that while using the mini Epsu powers, you will not be able to attack. Thank you so much.
Yep.
So now I have to use the flute and go back to where I was. Which is... Folky Poke Village. That's as close as I think I can be. So, I have to head west again. Try to get to the Dojo Hot Springs. I'm going to the Dojo Hot Springs for some reason. I can't remember why. West.
돌아 효과.
You gotta go over here. In order to shrink small, you need to.
Yay, Tanjo!
Candy! Hoya hoya!
Shoguns, Ghost Toys Castle. Do you wish to save the game to this point in your adventure diary? Very well. This is actually the second boss. Well, I mean, if you were playing Zelda or something, this would be like the second dungeon. Ghost Toys Castle.
You
torch is used against this door. Red Dharma Torch. Where did I get the Red Dharma Torch?
What? Yep.
Well, I know that, but...
Ikuyo!
Never not gonna tell me. And that's when the fortune teller fails you. You just gotta figure it out.
Hey,
Charged up the coin to throw fire. Ah, such an idiot. Get the whole thing.
Thank you.
great game. You gotta be spot on before you get it. Thank you. Yeah,
ましょうか。
We'll be right back.
What is it now?
Okay.
Find the Demonios weak point by using the wind up camera. Boss time. Miracle flower in the shape of a flower. Ooh. Fresh spring breeze, sha-la-la, I come alive, la-la. These beautiful visions appear before my eyes, la-la. Yes, I am, you know I am, the one they call Spring Dancing, Spring Breeze Dancing. What an intro. Hey you, what's your face? Dancing something or whatever? Have your up your sleeves. Up my sleeves. You mean like my armpits? I'm not talking about that kind of sleeve. Pretty sharp, Antonio. You caught on to my joke. Antonio? Who's Antonio? Sir Danson will choose a name for you himself if he feels it suits the person. You can't just... Colin, we're done with this place. We gotta prepare for our next plan. Return at once. Yes, sir. Bye for now, Fernandez. We shall meet again. Wait a minute, who's Fernandez? You when he said it. Remember, I'll not let you get in the way of our great stage plan. What's a gorilla steak plan? It's not what I said, it's a great stage plan. Anyway, don't come to the Chogoka region, no matter what. Hey, you stop right there. You always get in the way by spinning yourself. Come on. Let's forget about Colin for the moment. Let's first focus on getting to the Chogoka region. Comment at all. I'll see you in the next one. Love you. Bye-bye.